It's been good. My camp has been great here. All the staff, everybody from, you know, the team and the interns are buying into what we want to do. We're trying to build a culture and going off of last year, bringing back some of the guys. We're just trying to build that culture into, you know, winning pedigree. That's when you build, you know, camaraderie with the guys on and off the court. Practices like this in the morning, twice a day. You know, we're trying to build something rather than bring a group of guys together for 5 or 6 days and then go play a season. It takes much more than that, so you gotta value that.
I don't know. I've been in a few training camps, and this one's pretty different and stuff. Like, you know, it's about basketball. You know, all you gotta do is worry about basketball. You don't worry about nothing else. It's a good feeling, man, especially when you take care of your body and things like that. Definitely a great feeling.
You embrace it.
Well, it's a different role. You know, I'm not used to being like a leader, but they want me to be more of a leader here because I am one of the veterans and things like that. So, you know, I just come in here and try to embrace it and do as much as I can, as much as possible. You know? Oh, it's a lot of veterans here. It's a lot of veterans here, and I think that's what drives me. There's a lot of guys who know the game, and they're more about winning than individual stats. So that's the group he has here all the way.
You know what? Honestly, I think my role is just to be a leader. You know. Just help. I'm not here to be an all-star. I'm here to win. Like, basketball is supposed to be about winning, not people getting awards, not accolades, not, you know, making a system for one person. Since I've been here, they just want a game where you got 10 players, then one man go down, the next man really, really, truly can step up. So I'm just excited to be in a situation. They welcome me with open arms here. I love it out here. I'm happy.
For me, it's like home because I played at Niagara University already. So, you know, I know the area pretty well. I've been seeing it since he was a little kid, and I played with Rich last year. Me and Chris always talk after games, so I'm familiar with everybody in the field.
Yeah, everybody's upgraded their team, their roster, in some shape or form. There's guys, big name guys coming into the league from, you know, overseas. And it just creates a different atmosphere every night. So you're gonna go to Kitchener, have a different team, a new team, Cape Breton. You know, London has a rehab team, so we're just looking forward to that every game.
I mean, I've always had to compete against Sammy. And Logan was MVP last season. I've always known Mike since Mississauga days. So just like with Kirk and a lot of Ryan Andersons, people become your teammates, they become your enemies now. I feel like I get to play with one of the best point guards and one of the best big men in the league, along with the great team, Richard and Marty. Like, we're going to be a very good team. I just like the layers that Coach Bryce and the Niagara organization has brung here. So I'm happy. I can't wait for December 26th and a couple games after that, too.